Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And right now, you know, it's me, my Crypto Boy TV. And right now, I've just woken up, as you can tell. Today we have an exciting video coming. Today we're going to go waterfall chasing. Right now the weather is a bit damp in the country, but you know, as if you all know Dominica, you know, sometimes it's rain yesterday and the sky and things will be clear up as we go throughout the day. So today we are going to go waterfall chasing. We are going to go to Jackal Falls, we're going to go to Spiny Falls, and then we're going to go to the Emerald Pool. So as we go throughout the day, I'm going to take you with me, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. So thank you for watching. I hope you leave a like, subscribe, turn on post on notifications, and see and enjoy and sit back and enjoy this video as we go forth. You're not ready, the boy is out. So welcome back again. As you can see, I'm still home right now, but I'm just showing you that I'm fully dressed, you know, bag is well packed, and I'm about to get ready to go to meet Lebs and everyone and for us to go on the journey. So are you not ready? As we go on a journey, or we're going to, from here, we're going to jump straight into it. When we meet Lebs, I'll pull up the camera, but most likely I'll jump straight into it. You're going to see the scenery, the environment, everything as we head up to our first waterfall. So you're not ready? Sit back, relax, and enjoy this video as it goes along. So welcome back, guys, and you're not ready. We're heading up into the interior. We have Lebs right there, you know. We have AJ in front of us, and right now we're heading up to our first location, which I believe is either Jack or Spani, whichever one comes first. They're close, so whichever one comes first. So as we go up into the interior, enjoy the view, enjoy the scenery, and when we get to the first site, I will be back, and all you know already, the boys out. Inside Jack, after.
Dominica, right now we are walking down to the Jackal Falls. We have brother Jaden left with me here, and we're going to walk down.
From here
you can get a gun. Come. From here you can get a gun. Sorry. Talk to them.
You know, we are Jackal Falls in that building, and it's an easy hike, as you can see. We'll see on the way down. You know.
Yeah. Push on me.
Okay, we go here. Yeah?
We'll pick back up the camera and show you a close up view.
Man,
you're not ready. Happening there.
Deep back.
Oh, come on. We're going now. The trail is very vigorous and unsafe. We have to duck on the branches. They can check me do power wash there, eh? Wonderful, natural, one of our 305 rivers, of our many waterfalls made by the rivers, from an upstream drop to a nice basin below, where we are about to take a wonderful bath in. You guys know already, we were getting ourselves prepared because the water is a bit cold, so when you go in the water, you'll see. And in the meantime, go for it out. So right now, we are going to go in the water. It's very cold, so bear with me, may take a little bit of water.
It's cool on the beat.
We made it to, oh my god, is it raining? It's raining. Wow, we just made it to Spani and Jaden is running. And now we're going to walk to Spani.
So right now we're in the vehicle sheltering from the rain. So most likely when the rain eases up, we will go to the waterfall, but for the time we are going to just wait for the rain to ease up and then we'll see what's going on, and then I'll record and show all you what's going on. So just hold on and wait for us, and as we get back and wait for the rain to ease up, and already the water's out.
So welcome back, guys. The rain has eased up now. It's actually sunny outside now. So now we are going to walk to the falls. We have Sharice here. We have Juna here. We have everyone there. We have Jaden there. We have AJ. Yeah, so now we're going to...
Yeah.
So we're going to walk to the falls. Thank you.
could listen to the waterfall. You could start to hear it in the background. As you go along with the steps, you may start to hear it. You may even catch a glimpse of it as you go along. Habitats, because you know, to them that's their home, and really and truly it is their home. So now we're walking down the final leg of the steps before we see the waterfall. And right now you're about to get the amazing sight of the Spanish Falls. Spanish Falls. In just a bit you're going to get a lovely sight. To make sure I get a good angle for you, and in 3, 2, 1, boom, we have the Spanish Falls, which I can't give you the exact height, but it's a tall one, and it's another, the second one of the best waterfalls to visit when touring your country. It's actually, there's a traffic and climb up here to go to the on top of that, which is a base. And most likely the next waterfall may be existing, but I can't guarantee you that because I haven't been up there. So yes, we're here. So now when we're going in the water, you will see. For the time, enjoy the scenery. Spanish Falls, as you can see here by Spanish Falls, it's a nice look, so lovely and refreshing. So now we're going to our final stop, Emerald Pool. So right now we're going to get ready and go back, and then we'll see you guys at the Emerald Pool. And you guys know ready, we're out.
You ready guys? Little boy? Out.
That is it. So now we're heading back up. And yes, before the easiest part was coming down. Now we have the task of going back up. Alright. So yeah. I didn't see a struggle to walk up these steps. And just enjoy the scenery still.
Anyways, guys, you've arrived at welcome
to Emerald Pool.
Welcome to Emerald Pool. No, don't do focus. Boom, 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 boom.
So now we arrive at the Emerald Pool. So now we walk down to the Emerald Pool. It says welcome to Emerald Pool. The hike to the pool takes about 15 minutes. The loop trail is a quarter mile long with 3 main lookout points. For your safety, do not stray from the trail. Please don't use soap in the pool. Enjoy your visit. So now we're going to start to walk.
It's cool on the beat.
So yes, now we almost arrived. We're climbing up the last flight of stairs before we see the Emerald Pool. We have outskirts of it, outskirts and like branches of it, embankments. I don't know, nah. Yeah, a few tourists there. Wow. Aye. I'm here at the Emerald Pool. Nice and refreshing Emerald Pool. The final stop. So I'm going to show you some nice scenery and I hope all you enjoy this video. And after we're going to get to go food and then that will be the end of the video. So sit back, relax and enjoy the scene. Welcome back, guys, and right now we are leaving Emerald Pool. Right now I think we just left Emerald Pool. So right now I think we're going to get something to eat and then that'll be it for the video. So in the meantime, we're going to walk back up them stairs and give us a sense to go up the stairs to Emerald Pool. You know, the outlet of the Emerald Pool. And we're going to walk up the stairs. Right now we are back in the vehicle, guys. As you can tell, all of us were refreshed and fresh and clean. Don't nobody go, we're just so fresh and so clean. So yeah, so right now we're waiting for everyone. As you can see, it started raining. So we're waiting for everyone for us to go and get something to eat. As of now, we're not sure where we're going, but we have to go somewhere close because I have an engagement for 7. Already. When we reach at the food spot, I'll pick up the camera. And I just want to thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If you're watching right now and you haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe and put on your post notifications. Because the subs matters. I know a lot of y'all are viewing, but the subscription matters very much as you're watching. So I just want to thank you for subbing. Take the time right now. Matter of fact, pause the video right now and go and subscribe. I give you a couple seconds to do it. You don't subscribe yet, father? Alright, so thank you for subscribing and if you're not already, continue to enjoy the video. Boom! one, slow.
I'm in there, we might drive by, we might drive by, then drive by. We are joy, yeah. Oh my gosh, it's camera shy. The famous drive by, oh, and you know, we have these cinnamon rolls. Link Joel for the cinnamon rolls, guys.
Yes, try the cheesy fries.
There we be done, and I'm already longing already.
This is the aftermath.
Everybody very full. Everybody yeah, so now we are head down and then you know ready. And we are
and we are off.
Yes, I just want to thank you all for making it to the end of this video. And I hope you enjoyed this waterfall adventure as we went to the three different waterfalls, Jaco, Spani, and the Emerald Pool. So I hope you really guys really enjoyed it, because I started to put all my effort. My plan is to go to all our lovely nature, natural sites, all our tourist attractions, and put them on the map, because Dominica has a lot of tourist attractions that we have in the country that us ourselves as locals we don't even know about. So I just hope you guys enjoyed the video, and there's more to come, so make sure you subscribe, leave a like, and stay tuned for more coming. As you all know already, Doughboy is out.